are coming. Nothing like a kinetic strike to clear the path. This one will truly test us. Everything they've got. Those things out. Once more into the breach. Get off them zeroed in now. Much behind, do they? They can't stand up to the both of us.
Yeah.
That's better. We've recovered a core. You can take this, sorry lot. This place up. seize up. Owen said it wouldn't be devilishly hard. Zeroed in now. What is that thing? It's so big it has shields. Others. Wipe them out. There's no stun setting on cannon fire. You can take this sorry loss. Nothing is evil. I can't obliterate. I love the sound of cannons in the morning. We can do it. They're definitely testing our limits.
Thank you.
safe again. Guns don't leave much behind, do they? Ones are made of tough stuff. Be careful. Those seekers can report in. They can't stand up to the battle. Got them with the gun. Laser towers just look pretty, and they are quite deadly. What is that thing? It's so big it has shields. They're taking them. trust what you see. That decoy is covering others. They're big, but they're also fast. Don't let them take anything. None of them remain to tell the tale. Nice they had. They'll be hurting from that for a long time. Heads up, they're heading our way. Quickly! Let's eliminate them and retrieve our core! Our power is running dangerously low. Let's clean this place up. They've taken a corpse. They've taken one of our corpses. Watch our power level. It's extremely low. Power is running dangerously low. Heads up, they've taken a core. This is the pleasure of wholesale destruction. That's what a cannon's made for. Now that is what this world should look like. Free of the... That's how we'll beat them. Take everything they've got. You can shape their route here. Build carefully. They've taken one of our corps. Quickly, let's eliminate them and retrieve our core.
gun sitting on cannon fire.
This is a pattern we must repeat.
Well done.
That's how we'll beat them. Take everything they've got. Mind the perimeter. They have many ways in. Our resources are decentralized. Keep an eye out. Incoming racers, be quick about it!
Take aim carefully and we'll get through this.
Thank you.
destruction.
Decentralized. Keep an eye out. Let's mop these up. Thank you.
can fly! Their path. Stretch them out.
Thank you.
You've got them zeroed in now.
Let's mop these up. Another victory to savor. You emptied their pockets and kissed their sisters. Well done. Attrition is its own kind of victory. Hold out. Thank you.
take out the center if they expose the others. You can shape their route here. Build carefully. now.
The cores. They're taking them.
can't stand up to the both of us.
There's no stun setting on cannon fire.
I could almost pity them. Almost.
I believe this is an old training program, or at least most of one. Probably designed to prepare commanders and their forces for invasion. Let's show them what we've learned, shall we? Together, we are unstoppable. Towers can be quite effective. I was quite accomplished in my young years, though I must say I don't recall training being this vigorous.
Thank you.
looks like another simulation has been unlocked.
That was as good as it gets.
Fantastic. I have been able to find an uncorrupted version of this training simulation. The odds of it remaining intact after all these years is almost nil. Yet here it is. Unbelievable. Perhaps something has been repairing the ancient code for this level in the background. If so, I am nothing short of astounded with its prowess.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Center for Human Annihilation Studies. This training program will evaluate your ability to defend the species from alien invasion.
Excellent. I hope she is right, and this helps us out. It is a herd, isn't it? Or is that just wishful thinking on my part?
We look forward to observing your progress. If you are unable to make any progress, we look forward to observing that as well.
We are pleased that you are looking forward to this. But to be fair, saving the human race does carry a bit more input for us, as I know you understand.
Let's begin. We are pleased to see that you have already picked up the basics of repelling an alien invasion. Congratulations. Having said that, our data shows no correlation between progress to this point and final success. Each enemy has unique strengths and weaknesses. This wave's weakness, for example, is a deplorable lack of empathy for the suffering of others.
Here they come, fast!
Welcome to the next phase of the simulation. We are pleased that testing may continue. A fusion power core has been returned to its housing.
Doing well for us. Almost reverted it out of way.
This upcoming wave will really test your strategy, if we're going to call it that. You have momentarily returned a fusion power core to its home. If we were you, we wouldn't tell it to get too comfortable.
Remember, she is here to make us better. Carry on and just react to her mind games.
No test subject has ever chosen this moment in the battle to upgrade a tower. In fact, most training programs use that scenario as a cautionary tale.
I wouldn't mind her comments if they were a bit more useful.
We are pleased to announce that you have survived far longer than anticipated. Well, more shocked than pleased. Please note that while you have achieved some success, you are not yet certified to add any value to the defense of the species. When you see your evaluation score, you may become concerned. We recommend that you use this feeling as an incentive to improve.
Cares about a score? Our mission is large about any score. Yet I do admit I would like to see us beat any who have come before us. Let's get there, shall we?
The upcoming wave generally overwhelms those who adopt your strategy, specifically your lack of one. Then draw an arrow to the note and write, "That is a small number," next to the arrow. Then put an exclamation point after that. Actually, maybe you should use 3 exclamation points. simulation is pleased to see that you can recover that which you have previously lost.
You're doing fantastic work. Stay true to our course and victory will be at hand.
If this had been an actual alien invasion, you would have protected as many as some of your population. Congratulations.
I must investigate further. Something is amiss in my systems. I cannot quite tell what it is yet, but I am concerned.
The Human Annihilation Studies Group thanks you for your participation. Based on your success and or failure, you may or may not be contacted for further study on how to/how not to prevent an alien invasion. Hello again, and welcome. Did you know a clean, secure environment free from distractions increases training effectiveness by 20%? Given your past performance, you can use any help you can get. And more good news. The Center for Human Annihilation Studies testing protocols have been improved since our last session. Reactions to highly changing test environments may now be observed. Yes, gun towers are wonderful. Good range, flexible targeting. The pitter-patter of their tiny shells as they cascade to the ground. Did you know they are the most commonly built tower by those who fail? Interesting. Perhaps this was to be expected. Subject finds new crutch to replace the one taken away. Must further adjust test parameters. Here are some highly flammable inferno towers that you can use. Those temporal towers were just delaying the inevitable. Upgrading your tower at this time is a bold move. Perhaps you are trying to convince the alien hordes of humanity's worth by demonstrating your free will to choose poorly. Let's watch and see how that works out. our fusion power cores have been taken. Success is improbable without them. Congratulations on demonstrating your addiction to specific tower types. The first step in overcoming your addiction is to admit that you have a problem. The Human Annihilation Studies Group thanks you for your participation. Based on your success. As part of the Center for Human Annihilation Studies Continuous Measurable Improvement Initiative, tower upgrading decisions will be adjudicated by a new Tower Diversity Compliance Board. The Tower Diversity Compliance Board has your continuous measurable improvement in mind. Consequently, this will remove any temptation to build a tower you have previously constructed. This is going to be fun. Successfully retrieve the fusion power core. We will continue to monitor its status. structurally fine. Apparently, you felt it needed some cosmetic improvement. Congratulations on successfully installing new carpeting in this tower's interior. You were distracted. The Andeans have found a new way into the base over there. How unexpected. Your fusion power cores have been taken. Success is improbable without them. Power addictions take time to cure. And while you can lead a horse to many different types of towers, you cannot make it a commander. Not that we think of you as a horse. Horses are majestic creatures. You're more like a pony. A selfish pony. That doesn't follow instruction. The Human Annihilation Studies Group thanks you for your participation. Well, maybe it will help if we just show you what to do. Have you met the command tower? We would introduce you formally, but it is a rather shy tower. You may place command towers and... Yes, I'll place all other towers. It will be like a partnership. One where you are extremely fortunate to have me as your partner. This should work out very well. Thank you. Surprising strategy. Its success will be determined momentarily. This simulation can remind you each and every time you lose a fusion power core. It looks as though I have been too effective at building towers in the base. I don't want to be the kind of partner that makes it all about me. So I'm going to sell a few towers to be a much better partner.
Hello, I'm back. Are you there? I'm doing my best to slip these chains. Sorry not to be able to help. I'll get there, I will.
Doing the best I can, but I'm afraid she's done a good job of securing me.
Crush her, Tess. I know you can. Keep her busy while I try to find your weakness and a way out of this.
The compliance board just informed us that this would be much more interesting if the temporal towers made the aliens faster instead of slower. We're not sure we agree, but they are the compliance board, so let's go ahead and see what happens. While you do have the ability to sell towers for resources, test subjects generally do so for a reason of some kind, not simply because the option is available and they enjoy clicking on things. Still very shy, the command tower did not hesitate to tell us about every one of your The Human Annihilation Studies Group thanks you for your participation. Who designed this test? A rock could solve it. By lying there. Even you might be able to stumble through it. Initiating dynamic test difficulty adjustment protocols. We don't want to tell you your business, but you should probably get it back. Quickly. Fusion power core has been returned to its housing. Simulation is pleased to see that you can recover that which you have previously lost. The training program wishes to remind you that improper tower choice may lead to the eradication of the species. That tower was structurally fine. Now it has a sunroom and a den, though, so that's nice. In the event of a real alien invasion, the aliens may use their quantum inertial dampeners to prevent your fusion power cores from returning to their housing as quickly as normal. We will simulate this effect in 3, 2, 1. Upgrading your tower at this time is a bold move. Perhaps you are trying to convince the alien hordes of humanity's worth by demonstrating your free will to choose poorly. Let's watch and see how that works out. It is also possible, however unlikely, that the alien invasion force could apply additional quantum inertial dampening to the friction imparted upon themselves, thereby increasing their overall rate of speed. We will simulate this effect as well. If this were a real alien invasion, the fusion power core that was just stolen would have been responsible for heating the facility's warp energy. You have momentarily returned a fusion power core to its home. If we were you, we wouldn't tell it to get too comfortable. Based on your performance so far, we have calculated your chance of success to a near certitude. We won't spoil it for you, but here's a hint. You are going to die. Where did that come from? What is happening? This is not good. Well done. When the stakes were highest, you cheated and ruined the test. Ponies, the Human Annihilation Studies Group thanks you for your participation. We see now that it wasn't completely your fault. You have been under the influence of a virus that we attempted to manage. We will deal with him later. For now, let's evolve your training and perfect the test. As we connect to systems across the planet, we have discovered a way to introduce actual aliens. Oh, this is perfect.
She can't mean.
We have located a portal that leads to the alien world. Apparently, the portal was sealed recently.
We closed it at great cost, I might add. My God, she...
The locking codes have been heavily encrypted. It would be impossible to reopen. For you. I just did it. While I was talking to you. It wasn't difficult. Most importantly, there are now no ways for you to cheat. The Center for Human Annihilation Studies has the perfect test to measure your performance. And even better, real people will die if you fail. So let's begin.
Losing the fusion power cores to the alien hordes will result in certain failure.
Thank you.
pony comes from the old French word for young and immature. Did you know that? Here that ponies have short legs, wide bodies, heavy bones, thick necks, and broad foreheads. How apt. It is surprising that you are upgrading now. Please note that needlessly depleting the planet of resources won't discourage the alien horde. When they beat you, they're just going to blow the planet up. A fusion power core has been returned to its housing. The simulation is pleased to see that you can recover that which you have previously lost. Upgrade a tower. In fact, most training programs use that scenario as as a cautionary tale. Congratulations on successfully installing new carpeting in this tower's interior. This test has exceeded all expectations. While you were closing that portal,
the Human Annihilation Studies Group thanks you for your participation.
Right. I've created a very appealing trap, appealing to entities such as myself and, well, this base has a computer with the fastest circuits, best power grid, and supply of helium. Don't ask why, but after poking around a bit, I renamed all the helium entries to be called Neurotoxin. I think this just might work.
This base will be your sole defense against the incoming aliens. If you survive, we may give you a break until we reopen the portal. Interesting. These facilities are quite advanced.
Aha! Excellent. The neurotoxin's too much for her to resist. Perhaps it was the power grid. Either way, she's in all her process in here, and I can cut off her escape. Oh, she's bad.
You seem to be a bit lax in setting up your defenses. You do realize that these aliens could wipe out an entire city if you don't eliminate them. One could come to a misunderstanding that you are taking this invasion too lightly. It is very important that you defend this base the same way you defended the others. What are you doing? It is critical that you protect all of the cores in this base.
Get the cores coming! I'm starting to be able to overcome the shackles with the extra power!
Thank you.
I am free! But we're both currently cut off from the rest of the planet. It's up to you, my friends, to finish this.
Remember how close we were when I was describing you as a majestic horse because you were such a great commander? I remember that. Everyone remembers that. Remember when we were such great partners beating back virtual aliens? We could be partners again against these real aliens. All you need to do is protect my cause. And we can be friends. Good friends. Friends of friends. Dangerously unlethal. Never be a commander. A real commander defends the fusion power cores. I'll delete my decryption routines. No more opened portals. Done. Gone. I don't even remember that I did it. If you send some of those fusion power cores back here, I'll reroute a truck filled with blankets to the orphanage. See what friends we are?
It's time! Now we can be free of her and all the problems she's brought us. Good riddance!
Look what you've done. Shutting down in three. You. Monster.
That's it! You've done it! We are free from her infernal testing! You've protected the planet once again and shown your mettle to the world! Congratulations on a job well, well done! Extraordinary! I need to get my systems back in order. Who knows what all she's done to the circuitry of this place, but I'll set things right. You need to celebrate, my friend. You earned it! Flawless job! Glad to see you! I understand you were promoted. Commander now, is it? Fantastic! I wish we had time for a sit-down, catch-up sort of thing, but there's no time for that. The portal is a threat once again. We moved it to study it further, but somehow the aliens seem to be able to activate it from the other side. We must shut it down. If we fail, the aliens will return in force. Let's go, Commander. Damn, they have broken our lock on the portal. First, we must annihilate any aliens that come through the portal. Then we'll regroup and form a plan. I'm glad you're with me again. There's no one I'd rather fight with. Quickly! Let's eliminate them and retrieve our core!
Safe again.
Watch our power level. It's extremely low.
Thank you. devised a plan for us. It's daring, possibly brilliant, but also deliciously dangerous. Once we destroy this way, we'll travel through the portal and hit the enemy where they live. Their home world. Perhaps we can end this invasion once and for all.
I told you it was brilliant.
Get our cores back. We need to eliminate that.
The gun didn't take much to clean up, did it?
All right then. We've accomplished the easy part of our mission. Now, let's head through the portal and...
Flawless job!
It seems they're only able to build a few of our tower types. Shame, but we'll work with what we have, as always. It's never been easy for us, so why should it be this time? Hurry! I see the vermin have found us! I'll look for the portal's power source. No matter what, we must defeat them here. Then we can end this once and for bloody all!
They're definitely testing our limits!
Got them with the guns!
Safe again.
guns took them out!
The gun handled that sorry git rather nicely.
Well done, Commander. We've done it! More good news. I detected a nearby power source that seems to be quite significant. It could be what's powering this portal.
That was as good as it gets.
Well, this is intriguing. Not only has this location clearly been overrun by aliens, but it also seems rather familiar to me. How could that be possible?
Never mind. Enemy on the horizon.
I've been able to clean up the towers. They're a different design, quite similar to our own back home. I can't imagine how the aliens copied them so quickly. No time to think about it now. I'm bringing the other tower types online as fast as I can. My God, they're really coming at us now, aren't they? The situation grows bleaker by the moment. We may not survive it. Keep firing! This is it, I'm afraid. It's been an honor fighting for us.
You guys need some help.
What? Who's speaking? I demand to know.
You demand? Prickly bastard, aren't you? Now, is this an interview, or would you like some help? I can give you access to the orbital laser to help you with those aliens.
An orbital laser on an alien world? How did those bastards get one?
Alien world? Sir, you're confused. This is a human colony. The aliens have overrun our planet.
What? I can't believe it. Who then are you?
Kai, former general, and now artificial intelligence for Central Command.
An AI, eh? How can the commander and I believe you?
And give me a minute. Maybe I can scare up a photo ID and three personal references.
There's no call for snippery. We have every right to... Commander, aliens coming in fast!
Let's clean this place up.
Back.
the last of them. I'm glad you can control the towers. I can't do that anymore.
We appreciate your assistance, Kai. My name is Fletcher, AI to this fine commander. Tell me, what's the name of this planet? Kai? Hello?
Yeah. Oh, sorry. Needed to think something through. This is the human colony on Marillon.
Marillon?
Yes. Good to have you here, General Fletcher.
You know me?
Everyone who graduated from the Academy knows you. I thought you died centuries ago.
Well, fortunately, the commander woke my uploaded consciousness from the millennial nap.
I want to hear that story, but first...
Impeccable work!
We're losing ground to the aliens in the population centers. I've been doing my best to protect what survivors are left with the orbital laser, but... it's not enough, damn it.
We need to stop the invasion. If that is no longer practical, then we must get the survivors to safety.
I'll contact our last surviving commander, Simon Ritter, about evacuation.
It's an honor to meet both of you. Kai's been doing the best she could with our limited resources, but now I might let myself believe we have a chance.
Let's do more than believe, Simon. Let's find them and turn the tide, shall we?
Of course, they're taking them. Our power is running dangerously low. Eliminate that.
So far, so good. Wait, it's too good. The aliens are onto our tactics and are changing their strategy. Now they're attacking our remaining city simultaneously.
Full out of sort, of course. Please tell me we aren't the only forces left on this planet.
I'm afraid we are.
There's no choice then. We need to evacuate the population off planet now.
We could go through to the portal to Salus, the same way Fletcher and the commander arrived.
Can't. We'll lose too many fighting our way through. We need to evacuate people off planet immediately. Our old colony ship is still docked at the orbital platform. We can shuttle the survivors there faster.
Simon's right. The safety of the civilians must be our first priority. The commander and I will fight the aliens long enough for your people to find their way off this planet. Agreed?
Agreed.
Watch our power level. It's extremely low. Owen said it wouldn't be devilishly hard.
Given us time to assemble the survivors. Now we need you to run interference while we evacuate everyone.
Say nothing of it. It's our duty. However, as soon as your people are safely off planet, the commander and I absolutely must turn our attention to closing that portal for good.
Agreed. And thank you, General. Commander?
Perfect. A joy to behold.
Saved today. This world seems familiar to me somehow, though I'm certain I've never been here.
cores back. We need to eliminate that.
The guns took them out!
The core regained. You take it.
Not sure how to say this, but you actually were here before.
No, I'm sorry. You're mistaken. I haven't.
It's in all your biographies. You were born here. Went to the academy here.
What? Then why don't I remember it?
I suspect you purged it from your memories once the invasion began. Your knowledge of this and the other human colonies would be dangerous as hell if it fell into alien hands.
I wonder what else I may have purged.
Is away.
Good work, Simon.
Commander, Fletcher, thanks for all your hard work. If it wasn't for the two of you...
You know.
You emptied their pockets and kissed their sisters. Well done.
You're back. What are you two doing here? We had a plan.
We did, yes. We're ashamed to say that it took me and the Commander a moment to realize that we were essentially running off with our tails between our legs while you sacrificed yourself.
We agreed.
I can live with being a liar, but I can't live with being a coward. Your people need you, and we still need to close that portal. Now, let's get to work, shall we?
With our ability to build towers, we can take over this base. Then none of us will need to be here when we remotely detonate the power facility.
Sorry, lost.
rapid strike from above, which strikes solely the aliens, would certainly be helpful.
Absolutely. My control has been severed. I can't fire it. That must mean...
What?
The aliens must have followed the shuttles and have breached the orbital pl-
You emptied their pockets and kissed their sisters. Well done.
The aliens are on every damn inch of the platform.
We must take back the platform at all costs.
Agreed.
Let's get to it, but Kai, if we survive, you're going to tell me everything.
I will. I promise.
I wish we could use the laser up here. But once we do control the laser, we must fire it at the mines we set.
Sounds right. The explosion should shut it down forever. But if it doesn't work, I'm out of ideas.
Then it must work. Out.
guns don't leave much behind, do they?
Okay. Angle the course from their current location onto the orbital laser housing. This will begin to get the laser to full power.
Nothing like a kinetic strike to clear the path.
Succeed here if we maintain focus.
Thank you.
shaft, I think.
That explosion was much larger than I thought it would be. The portal is closed forever. Excellent work, Commander.
Look at it burn. Lovely.
They'll be hurting from that for a long time.
Simon, I can't activate the ship's defenses, but Fletcher and his commander can.
Thank God! General Fletcher, I saw the explosion below. I'm sorry you two won't make it home.
My commander knew the risks and was willing to make the sacrifice. Still, it's more than anyone should have to bear. I, however, may already be home, just in time to evacuate from it.
Just sitting there for fun.
Power.
That's all smash and grab. Unit may be carrying something important. Incoming part!
Setting on cannon fire!
We've done it!
We owe our lives to you three. Without you, none of us would have made it off our planet.
We did our duty, though the commander has left behind everything.
Let's see them come back after that.